Hello and welcome to ROHTOPIA. Thank you so much for joining me today. So you might remember those knitted headscarves made from thick wool that were popular in the 80s with a big strap around your head making you look really cool. Well, shortly after that, thin scarves came out, and those are much, much better because you can use them in so many ways. They come in all kinds of colors, like this one in blue or with print. They come in different materials, so I've got one that is more useful for the ocean because it's kind of like a lycra fabric. I don't know if you can see this material. Whereas my other two scarves are a cotton stretch blend. You can also get them made with wool and stretch, and it depends on where you want to use them. So I've used them for warmth, for protection from the sun, protection from the wind, to hold my hair up, or also to protect my lungs from polluted air when driving through really dirty cities on my scooter. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Here's how to use your